In 1990, Dodd was apprehended after he attempted to abduct two young brothers, ages 10 and 11, in a park in Vancouver, Washington. The boys managed to escape, and their father reported the incident to the police. This led to Dodd's arrest, and during the subsequent investigation, he confessed to the murders of three children, including Colnier, as well as multiple other counts of child molestation. Dodd was convicted and sentenced to death in Washington for his crime.